marketing, we often said, is a silent salesperson, because he's going to close the deal. You know, in the store, you're going to tell the story and convince the consumer to buy your product. So Japanese like it, a packaging clean and tidy. They like small format, and they like kawaii. Does anybody knows what kawaii is? This word, kawaii, no? Okay, so I'm pleased to share with you that kawaii is a trend in Japan. And it means that is fun, that is young, I'm losing my words. Yes, thank you. Youth and youthful. So it doesn't have to be young, it doesn't have to be new, it has to be nostalgic, it has to be a cartoon. So for example, they like to have a cartoon. This is an example of a new packaging from Tunox. This is a brand new one that they created for the Japanese market, launched this summer, and is going to arrive in Japan for this Christmas. They wanted to keep the young boy on the top and to make it more appealing, and they also more easy to grab the product. So kawaii, it's a word that when you go to Japan, you will hear a lot. For example, when I attended Foodex and I had my products, you will hear all the young girls saying kawaii, kawaii. And it's not only a packaging, a marketing tool, it's also an attitude. So the Japanese girl, they want to be perceived as cute, adorable. In the Westerns, like us, we like it to be glamorous, sexy. This is not really what the Japanese want. They want to be perceived like fun,